is now a public service message from the Recording Industry Association of America.
The shame would leave.